Long ago, the Traveler came to the Sol system. It brought a golden age to humanity. They explored, they built, they thrived. Until the collapse. A terrible calamity caused by the Traveler's oldest enemy. It brought the people of Sol to the brink of extinction. When all hope seemed lost, the Traveler saved humanity by creating us. With the Traveler's light, ghosts and guardians together protected the last city from the forces of darkness, no matter the cost. But we soon learned even that was more complicated than we thought. Our enemies wielded the light, shaking our faith in what we once thought we knew. From old conflicts grew new alliances. And just as our enemies learned to wield the light, we found a way to leverage the darkness. In that darkness, we rediscovered the being responsible for humanity's collapse. The Witness. It wishes to create what it calls the final shape. Our universe, perfected in the name of salvation. Everything calcified into eternity. We've tried to follow the Witness into the Traveler, and every attempt has failed. Until now. Vanguard Scout Crow wished his way inside. The paracausal bond he shares with his twin sister will guide us safely through. Now, our leaders prepare a strike force to enter the Traveler, to confront the Witness. That's our role, the tip of the spear. Every battle we've fought has brought us to here and now. It's time. Is it possible? There you are! You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
You live without purpose. Anguish. Bliss. A meaningless cycle of action and reaction. Let's bring an end to your futile exertions.
Witness nears the final shape.
We're initiating Operation Ahamkara. Now.
The Traveler cannot abate it much longer. The portal is unstable.
Ikora, the Guardian, me. I won't lose another soldier in this war.
I feel the grasp of the witness. It's fighting me. This might be the end.
If it is, it was an honor to serve the last city with you.
Thank you.
have no signal on either Vanguard leader. The Guardian's comm line is open, but non-responsive.
Mara, we're here. We crashed, but we're here. What is this place?
The Traveler contains many more multitudes than you or I could ever comprehend. You are yet in the threshold. Whatever lies between you and the Traveler's pale heart is a side effect of the Witness's paracausal mutilations. I can feel its power stretching through the portal. I will try to buy us time. Go!
Taken. The Witness must be using them to search for us. That's a sphere of concentrated darkness. It's being detained in a resident shell. Destroy it. Ah, the darkness unraveled and it's projecting something. Overlay of possibilities. We have taken incoming, but I'm picking up something strange with them. A concentrated source of light. Scans are inconclusive. I'm getting conflicting readings on age and material composition.
Just the beginning. Oops.
reach the Vanguard. Even my bond with my brother is faint.
We'll find the others. We have to. We can win this fight.
The witness is pushing back against me, trying to exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can.
Guardian, I don't think we can win this fight.
The witness is pushing back against me, trying to exert its will over everything. I will hold the portal open as long as I can. The fate of all things rests on you. Guardian, hurry. Thank you. my brother. Tell him the Allied Coalition will protect the city in the Vanguard's stead. Tell him that we will join you as soon as we are able. Tell him that I...
He knows.
You cling so desperately to your pain, your failures. You have lost. Let go.
It's Caesar! It's Caesar! I cannot hold this any longer! Guardian, go!
Are we alive? Is this... This is... Guardian. That vision. I think we're inside the Traveler. Thank you.
Oops.
The threshold. This is it. We're really here. Mara? I can't pick up anything. No comm signals from Seoul. Zavala, Ikora, do you read us? Nothing. We're alone. I can feel the light here. It's everywhere. The grass, the air. It's not what I expected the heart of the traveler would be like, but it's beautiful, isn't it? And so familiar. This is city architecture. Servants of the Witness, they must be remnants from a conquered species. I think I can channel the power coming out of that wellspring of light and dark into you, Guardian. We just need to be closer. They're vulnerable now. Your power broke them. Ah! I know this street. I know that shop. That's the tower. That's our tower, before Gaul destroyed it years ago. Wait. I'm picking up a Vanguard emergency transponder. It's faint, but it's not far from here. Someone else must have made it through. That's the tower. That's our tower, before Gaul destroyed it years ago. Wait. I'm picking up a Vanguard emergency transponder. It's faint, but it's not far from here. Someone else must have made it through. This was the old Vanguard command center, but it's changed. Light and dark are welling up here, more than I've ever felt before. It feels like you could reach out and pull all that power to you, control it. Could you? The line between light and dark is... It's gone. It's gone. Guardian, you fused light and dark into harmony. How? We can use this. We're stronger than we've ever been. We can use this. Let's go. The transponder signal isn't far. The signal's coming from here.
Guardian, watch out!
That was intense. I think I need... Traveler, it's hurting. I can feel. I feel it's... So, what's next? We're outmatched, we're alone, and what is that noise?
It's coming from over there.
You gotta get better boots, Crow. I could hear you coming a mile away. Now, Aldrin, he could sneak up on a fella. You're not Crow. Well, I'll be damned.
Kate. How long has it been?
A lifetime. The kid told me a few guns were on their way. Said the Vanguard would send their best. It's real good to see you two. I finally have someone to talk to about Crow's stupid haircut. Come on. I'm guessing you have questions. And I won't say I have answers. But let's talk.
I like Crow's haircut.
Well, where to even start?
I died.
You probably remember that. Not great. Partly my fault. Lesson learned, let's not dwell. And after that, nothing. But not a bad nothing. A peaceful nothing. I think I felt her there too, my ghost. Sundance, she was part of me. Or I was part of her.
Like we were two cards shuffled back into our deck, whole again.
And then there was... well, there was... pain. Separation. Something pulling me out. I woke up here, in this body, alone. No ghost, no way to use the light.
And what could make this traumatic experience better than finding my killer waiting for me?
But we talked it out, because we're adults.
He seems nicer these days.
Yeah, pretty low bar, I'll admit. Because we got bigger problems. Bigger, weirder problems. Crow said this was all inside the Traveler, but I already knew. It's in pain. Pain I can feel. Somebody's up in that monolith with their hand on a knife. Crow calls it the Witness. And what it's doing out here has a name too.
the final shape. It's the end of everything. So I figure, might as well try to stop it.